Welcome back to India Today. It could have been a dream career for a young Kashmiri youth had it not been for petty politics. The cricketer was selected to play for a county in England but has been stopped by the PDP because of an alleged affiliation with Farooq Abdulla. Here's the detailed report filed by India Today's Shujaul Haq.
This is a classic example of how politics over the control of a cricketing body is halting the career of a budding player. A Kashmiri boy has gotten a rare invitation to play Premier County cricket in England but won't be able to go as the PDP-controlled J&K Cricket Association refuses to give him the no objection certificate to go for the game. The Ranji player says he is being discriminated because he was associated with Farooq Abdullah-controlled side last year before the PDP minister Imran Raza Ansari took charge.
Got selected for the county cricket and this is my data and other things. He said, just show me, then I want to see it. Then I show him all the documents and the reference letter. Then after reading all that, he said, I will not give you NOC, straightforwardly. I said, why? He said, I won't give you NOC. I said, why, sir? What's my fault? Why won't you give me NOC? He said, you just go to Farooq Abdulla and that Nehru Saab, they will provide you NOC because you were there for the Ranji trial last year.
Mehjoor is a fast bowler and has played the Ranji. A promising player, he is known for his speed among his associates. The denial of the no objection certificate may cost this player the chance to play in the Premier Division 1 for Eastern Tigers Bristol in the United Kingdom starting May 8.
आपने तो last year आप खेलने आए नहीं यहाँ पे. Preference state को नहीं दे रहे हैं, ये county को preference दे रहे हैं, ठीक है कि नहीं? मैंने कहा आज आप उन्हीं नेहरू साहब के पास क्यों नहीं जा रहे हैं? आप तो हमें recognize नहीं कर रहे हो, हमारे president साहब को नहीं recognize कर रहे हो. ये मैं नेहरू साहब को recognize कर रहे हैं, Mr. Farooq Abdulla साहब को recognize कर रहे हैं. तो मैंने कहा फिर बेहतर था कि आप उनके पास जाके एनओसी ले. एक मिनट टोटल मेरी बात हुई है उनके साथ.
Soon after the PDP government took charge, the PDP announced the creation of a new body for the J&K Cricket Association by holding an election of the clubs. This was contested by the Farooq Abdullah-led group of clubs in court.
This is a classic example of how politics over the control of the cricketing body in the state of Jammu and Kashmir is taking a heavy toll on the careers of the players in the state. This budding cricketer is only wanting an NOC from the association of his state so that he can go to England and play cricket hassle-free. And that is something which the officials of the Jammu Kashmir Cricket Association are finding difficult to provide. With cameraman Tariq Lone, Shujaul Haq in Srinagar for India Today.